you're always going to be measured with how you deal, you know, with the adversity that you're dealt. And the only way that we can deal with it is head on.
This is why you work. This is why you put all the time and effort to achieve these goals and go out and play against the best that, you know, there is in the country.
It takes a special individual to hold it together. And that man right there, good quality person, high character individual, and a good football coach.